No, I don't think we can yet. That's okay. Let's get some other upgrades. 5,000. 20,000. No, no, no. Let's go with the 5,000 power upgrades. We want to save up a lot for, let's say, like, some explosives as well as fuel tanks. I think that would be really useful. Okay. Have that. Let's get this. It's fine. A fuel tank is quite nice. So, 5,000. That's too expensive. Fuel tank, we got that. Engine, yes. Yes, cool. Costs too much. Looks like we have a good haul. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and buy a whole lot of fuel tanks and stuff. Okay, so, with these. Alright, so, we need a few of these. We like 8, 9, 10, 12. Okay, so you put fuel tanks. Oh, let's get some teleporters real quick. This. I don't think we have a lot, but we'll get one of them for now. We don't really have any more money for that, but. This is okay. We'll see if we do a counter explosion. Hopefully you survive. I really do. Hopefully you survive. Okay. Nothing here. Okay. So, let's make the tunnel a little bigger. Alright. Where's that? Oh, here it is. Okay. Alright, another thing I forgot to mention. You press X for dynamite. Let me just go for here. Okay, so there's two types of explosives. We have the dynamite. The more expensive kind is C, plastic explosives, which I'll get to you later. We don't have to use those. That's for something else, but this does make bigger explosions, which would be nice, but not that cost efficient, I will say. So, for say, just mining underground looking for resources, so we'll use it for that purpose. So, and as you can see, we can mine a lot faster now, which is great. Alright. Okay. And the rocket's right there. I think we're good. I'm gonna get rid of that rocket here. Okay. Good, good. Oh, yeah. And, worst case scenario, if, an earthquake happens, let me get rid of this real quick. So, if an earthquake happens and we're above the surface and we go back down, if we don't want to take our time clearing out the whole tunnel thing again, we could go straight in the center, there will still be a tunnel there. However, I don't want to drop straight down really fast because, if we move a little bit, like, to the left or right in a straight tunnel, like, this narrow, could, potentially hit the ground really hard and it can be quite bad, so. Okay, let's, up for fuel, there we go. Let's use that again, actually. So, it doesn't look like we're getting as much fuel, but we actually are. The reason being, we have a bigger fuel tank, so smaller backup ones are always the same size. That means that it takes more small, reserve tanks to fill up a bigger upgraded fuel tank, if that makes sense, so, yeah. And, there's another rock here. Okay. 2,300. Oh, nice, we're making progress. So, do this, maybe go back up and then try to get to 6,000 feet, perhaps. That'd be nice. Okay. Get rid of this rock as well. Okay. And, oh, nice. There's something down there we can get. Just a moment. Okay. I'm trying to get rid of both these at the same time. It does. The explosive does help, like, it does go around a radius around your one block or width, I believe, so, yeah, there we go. Okay. Still didn't find, any, like, religious artifacts or anything. There are in here. Those are worth a lot of money. I think those would be fun to get. Yeah. Now, what I'm talking about is the Ox Charm. I believe it's possible. It's quite rare, though, so. Hopefully we don't miss it. That'd be nice, though. Okay. Here's another explosive. There we go. Alright. How many explosives do we have left? Let me go ahead and try to get rid of both of these at the same time. Okay. There we go. Alright. I think we can make it 3,000 feet. Let's do that. I don't know if we have any explosives left, though. Yeah. Well, we come back, then we'll have a nice hole to help us, like, go down further, so that'll be, quite efficient. Which I like. Okay. And, let's go down a little more, maybe. We can find something. I do have a teleporter I do want to use when I get back, so we're fine. I think we're gonna start running out of fuel though, so I need to be careful. Oh, there we go! It's an ox charm. Okay, so, let's go back up. Okay, be careful. Don't want to go in the lava. Let's just maneuver around. This is worth quite a lot. Like, okay. There we go. Oh, nice! 50,000! 50,000! 50,000! That's a lot. Okay, a little more gas. We can still mine a little longer, I think. Okay. Let's be careful now. Okay. Go around the lava. Okay. And we'll come back to get that. I think let's just go ahead and go back now. Getting a little scared about those gas pockets, I will admit. Careful. Okay. Alright. Full tank. Okay. What should we get? Cell, okay. Alright. If we did get any upgrades, we may have already gotten upgrades, but... could. It's 20,000, I don't know. This is too expensive. Radiator. Do you have a good radiator? Let's see. Get... maybe like an engine upgrade, perhaps. Let's see, 20, 40, 60. I'm trying to calculate. We could get like 3 full upgrades if we wanted to. So that'd be like drill engine. Also, let's just do drill engine. How about that? Okay, drill. Engine. Okay, we have a little more for some fuel tanks and stuff. I don't know why we're here. Oh, right, fuel tanks. So, we do need some more of these, so... some more of these. And... I think we're gonna go ahead and get one more of these, because I do not want to die, so... okay, we can go a little further, maybe become a little bit bigger. And then maybe keep mining. Find some more valuable things, okay. I'll try to trust my memory, I am so scared right now. Oh, slow down. I don't trust any of my memory anymore. Why am I going so fast? Okay. 2,800. Was it 3,000? Oh, it was a little less than 3,000. Oh my goodness. That would have been bad. That would have been really bad. Okay. We're fine now. Okay. Do we have like only 4 dynamite or something? Oh, yeah, we only had 4 dynamite. That's alright. And we'll use one more explosive. I'm just gonna go right here. Okay. Alright, well, we're gonna kind of look good in a minute. Let's keep going further down. Okay. I know I saw something else. I think it was some more ammo. Okay. And again, let's watch out for gas pockets. I know they're there somewhere. They do become more common the deeper you go, so if we didn't run into them yet, we will run into them eventually. So, keep that in mind. Okay. And, there we go. Let's get this. Alright. Another one. Oh, nice. There's quite a few of them. Which is great. Okay. So, let's get this one. Let's go ahead and mine this way first. Okay. We'll go this way. Alright. I don't think we can get the one up there, but we could go like here. Oh! Trap and a crevice. Earthquake damage from my drill and I'm out of fuel. This will probably be my last transmission. Tell my kids I love them. What are you doing? Oh no. What happened? Goodness. Well, I don't think we can save them, unfortunately. Yeah. Okay. We're stuck in something. Okay, we're good. We're good. Alright. I point the rocks, go around them. Okay. I'm gonna use another fuel tank. There we go. Oh, nice. Let's go ahead and get this. Alright. Okay, watch out for lava. Oh, there's some more over there. Let's see, we can go that way. Alright. Just kind of scoot over here. There we go. Alright. Don't think we can get that one though. Well, actually, I think we can. Yes, let's go this way. There we go. Alright. Some more of these. Nice. It's gonna be a bit difficult to go through here. Not as many open areas. I don't like this. Okay. Oh, nice. Another one of those. Let's get that. I am a little worried. Okay. Oh, baby, this is it. I hit the motherload. I am rich. I am filthy rich. Hey, what the? No, it can't be. Oh, God. Oh, no, what happened? This person, it seems like... They don't seem like they ended well. I don't know what happened. That's not good. Okay, real quick, let me check. Two fuel tanks. Okay, we're good. All right. I don't know if we can go back right now. Let's keep going down further. There's more valuable things the deeper we go. So. Okay. And get some more of this. Alright. Which way do we go? Oh. Okay. Carefully. Here we go. Just go forward a bit. Okay. Alright. Okay, here we go. I know that those are a little more valuable than the green ones, so we're gonna get these. Now, need some more fuel. Okay, let's continue. Okay. Right, oh, diamonds! How do we get them? Let's see. That would take us quite a while. They're worth a little more than the other ones, so... We can get them. Why not? Why not? I think it's worth it. Oh, careful, careful. So much lava in the way. That's our bones too. Well, I think we're gonna have to leave that's our bones, unfortunately. I know it's sad, but I mean, we only have a limited amount of fuel, and I wanna make sure we get the most out of this. So, I'm gonna keep going further now. Don't be distracted too much. Yeah. Okay. We survived. I thought we would. I think I was right. We did. Wow, we were at like one pixel health right there. Let's go back. I think it's time to go back. Ow! Hey! That's not fair. We're okay. We are okay, and we got quite a lot this time, which is great. Whew. Let's go ahead and see if we can get some upgrades after we repair it all. I want my hull to be repaired. Actually, we can get it repaired if we buy a new hull, right? Yeah, let me see. So, let's get just a little more upgrades, yes. And radiator. Let's get this one. Okay, we can survive a little more. Alright, we're gonna stock up on some supplies. Let's get a few more of these. Maybe like 20. I think I feel good about that. We have just enough fuel tanks for now. We need some of these. Ooh, we don't actually have enough, though. Oh, I think we wasted our money. It's okay. We can survive this time for sure, but I don't know if we're going to be able to heal up this time as well. Yeah, it's okay, though. We're going to try not to die from explosion. Okay, so 3,000. Okay. Yeah, about 3,000. Okay, I was right. Wasn't quite sure, but... Or was that actually not in the way? Yeah, I don't know. I can't quite tell. Okay, I don't think it maybe it was. Okay. Alright. Ugh, lava pockets. Oh, okay. Woo! Okay. Sorry, it's just a half. Bit of a fear of that explosion sound now after what just happened. Oh my goodness. Nearly died there for the first time that happened. Oh my goodness. I think we're okay though. Yeah. Alright. Go. Alright, there's a lava pocket. Okay, let's go right here. Okay. Ooh, treasure! Let's get that, actually. That'd be nice. Some more fuel first. There we go. Alright, ooh! Nice! Okay, yeah. Okay, let's focus on the tunnel. No distractions, well. Unless it's something like that, that's fine. Okay. Yeah, I do like finding buried treasure. I think that's fun. Okay. Alright, we have a lot of explosives now. Well, sort of. Yeah, we have a few more. Alright, I'll take the fuel again. We still have a lot of fuel. Yeah, we can be down here for a while. I think the problem is we forgot to get those healing nanopod things. I forgot what they're called, but... Yeah, we can still survive an explosion now a little better than we did before. So we'll be fine, but we're gonna have to go back to the surface if we take that kind of damage again, because that's still a significant amount of damage, so. Okay. Yeah, two explosions might still be enough to kill us, so we need to be careful. Okay, so fuel tank, there we go. Okay. Alright. Yeah, we probably should go for it. I don't want to go into too many gas pockets, and this looks like... It's like, I think it's safe enough. Well, I hope it is not. Alright. Right there, and available. Oh, careful. Okay. Alright, branch off a little bit. Careful. Okay. We'll try to get this as well. Okay. Oh. Okay. Go to the left. The left. There we go. Go further down this way. Oh, nice, actually. We can get some more of these. Emeralds, nice. Okay, I don't know if we can actually get that one right now. Let's continue. We could go there. Let me see. Yeah, actually, let's go this way. Alright. Okay. Quite far, oh. Getting quite far underground, oh dear. There's another fuel tank. Okay, some more emeralds, alright. Ooh, dinosaur bones. Nice. Alright, oh, jump in the lava. Okay. You gotta recognize what the lava looks like. I think that's important. Okay. That one. Oh, hang on. Actually, let's go this way. Okay. Eventually we'll find some diamonds too. Diamonds are really nice. Oh! Careful. Fill up. Let's go back. Cause, again, don't have any repair module thingies. Yeah, we're gonna need to buy some more. Then we'll be okay. So, we're alright. Okay.